You think that momentum from Friday carried over?
Tell you what,
sure looks like it. Jaquez with a nice cut. And a great feed from Adebayo. Jaquez one-on-one against Morris. They clear out the side for him. Showing the rookie a lot of respect. Robinson pulls the three. Got it.
Duncan Robinson, what gift they could give Coach Spoelstra into keeping that narrative the same. He said, win the gritty game, remain the team that can win in different ways, and a great gift, but they have a lot of work to do here right now if they want to push their record to 9-0 for Coach Spoelstra.
I spoke perfect, Angel. Right now, his crew down by three. Philadelphia up by 4 points. Jaquez with a quick sit dribble, got to the rim. Jaime Jaquez Jr. passes out of the double team to Morris for three. And Love with those customary great outlet passes. Jaquez got it.
A little 1-2 step.
And poised rookie out of UCLA. Taking that outlet pass from another UCLA grad, Kevin Love.
It has truly been powered by their defensive possessions over the last three, and for sure.
Yeah, this bench gang has done a fantastic job.
Because RJ Hampson was hovering toward Tyrese Maxey in the corner, and his primary defender was already stuck in the paint because of the penetration.
Oh, Jaquez with some slick, classy footwork. Around the screen, got it in the lane, lobs it up. Bamba couldn't connect, goes right to Harris, knocked away by Jaquez. They got a 2-on-1. Jaquez Jr. fouled by Oubre. Here's Lowry. One more to the corner. Jaquez Jr. got it. 21-point Miami advantage has been whittled down to a tenuous 3 points. Hampton inside. Jaquez Jr. with the layup. Love looking inside. There's Jaquez. Hampton kicks it out to Jaquez Jr. Great show and go, and got it.
To potentially being the first guy on the scouting report for a little bit of stretch of time here.
Lowry touching the paint. Jaquez with the hammer.
That's the home cooking.
At the other end of the court, he's made an impact as well, Monica.
For sure. But
Duncan Robinson ready to check in for Spoelstra. Jaquez with a nice catch. Inside against Harris. Oh, he put him in the weight room.
Again, just playing with so much patience, poise, understanding the pace of this ball game.